I'd like to thank iRaw for sharing some of their products with me just to use today in the video. So iRaw's products are an all natural product. They are made here in Australia. They make a number of different products, shampoos, lotions, creams. So today we're going to use a few of the creams here just to do a gentle massage. So what I'd like to do is, I have a fresh sandalwood face and body mist. So what we're going to do is just spray a little bit on, so I just ask you to close your eyes. And I'm going to use some of their light lift cleanser just to start. Onto the skin. So I'm expecting a little bit of the makeup just to come off during this process. And so I'm a very big believer in using natural products. And don't like too many chemicals, so when they offered to send me a sample of some of their products, I was more than happy to accept. Working. More as a massage to the face. So I'm just using some of these creams. To massage skin. Generally, when you want to massage the face, you want to work in motions. Going up. Just to help fight any of the signs of aging. So just circular motions, finishing in an upstroke. I'm just going to use this pad. Just to remove a little bit of the makeup. What I'm going to use is just some eye cream. The early use of eye creams is very good to help prevent any wrinkles from developing. Gently rub this cream in. back a little bit more. Just applying a little bit more cream. On the face. Just to continue with the massage. A face massage will help just bring blood back into the skin, around the forehead, the eyes, chin, jaw. Now what I'd like to do is just put on just some 15 plus day lotion. Just to help protect the skin from the effects of sun. It's very important to always wear sunscreen to protect your skin. Here in Australia, the sun can get quite hot, and in summer, it's very important to protect your sun and your skin. Just continue circular motions going up the face, very much. And I'd like to thank iRaw for just sending me some samples of some products to try out to show to you. Thank you.